This is my Tessaha grand piano. I've been playing piano since I was 6 years old. I put over 50 hours into this project, and the anatomy of the model is definitely not identical to a real piano, but I would say it's pretty good for someone who didn't even know what CAD was before this class. I started small with the keys and then built outward to the frames and legs.
Here is my Amanda Tanavarius violin. I was really interested in the subtle curves of the violin, which I learned were extremely difficult to reproduce. For the majority of the project, I used real measurements using my caliper, ruler, and tape measure. However, for the sake of time, I had to estimate a lot of the curvature.
I used a limit angle mate to create piano key motion. It utilizes a lever mechanism with a pivot point at the end of the key. I measured the keys on my piano and rounded the values to create a semi-realistic keyboard. I then estimated the heights of the hammers and dampers. I traced the wooden piano frame using a picture while keeping the smaller parts dimensions in mind. I used sweet ball space to create all 88 different strings, and I could not find a function to automatically mate all 176 tuning pegs into the frame, so I did it manually. The pattern on the metal frame was mostly from my imagination while looking at other references. I did a linear stress test on the cast iron damper pedal. I put 200 pounds of force on it, and the maximum pressure was about 46,000 psi. The yield strength is about 210,000 psi, so this pedal should have no issues holding up against stomping pianists.
Here, I mated the bow hairs with the A and D string while having a distance reference to limit the degree of freedom, allowing me to slide the bow in a straight and proper manner. I used a variety of lofted surface features to make the curves of the violin and found that the pointy edges caused errors when increasing thickness, so I resolved the problem by blunting the points. To make the scroll, I used extruded, swept, and lofted boss base, extruded cuts, fillets, and a lot of different reference planes, all while trying to keep the shape as accurate as possible to the real thing. As you may remember from the opening scene, this is a frequency analysis of an A string on the violin, which though right now is oscillating at 175 Hz, it was previously shown at 433 Hz, really similar to the 440 Hz used for tuning.
We recorded the background music you hear. It is Reflection Mirror Night from the game Demo.
That was our video. Thank you for watching.